So you get to a tree, wrap your rope, and totally forget how to tie a knot. Well, next time, just do this. Wrap your rope 5 times around the tree. Then just cross over your main line twice, pulling it underneath itself to lock it in place. Known as the tensionless hitch, it's technically the strongest way to anchor a rope, because it doesn't have a knot that reduces line strength.